Did you check the number of points?
It is 11. Do you want one of these?
Yes,
or
yes, please.
Bill Todd?
Since I've started playing.
Which was what year?
I started playing maybe 6, something like that. Okay, good match, Molly.
Yes, should we put this away? Go ahead, press something.
I don't want to screw up your
Thank you.
dancing. I'm dancing around you.
Thank you.
two threes? You had a 3-4?
You're right. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Not enough.
I
darn close up to
it. It was exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you. First up, Phoenix. Phoenix, up there.
I draw.
Is there a protocol about whether you pick up your dice and double or leave your dice there, or does it matter?
Say that again, I don't know if I get it.
Is there a rule about if I'm going to double, do I leave my dice there or do I pick them up?
If you're going to double, you should not pick up your dice. Your roll's over if you pick up your dice. It's not a double until you touch the cube. So, but once you pick up your dice, your roll's over and you can't double. Oh, you're saying...
Before my turn.
You have to wait until I pick up my dice. Once I hit the clock, you can double.
Okay.
No matter where the dice are.
Okay, that's the answer.
And once I hit the clock, it's your turn.
I can either pick them up and double, or I can leave them there and double.
I see what you're saying. Yes. So you can think about, do I want to double or not, like that.
Okay. So we're 5-5.
So it's 5-5.
Thank you.
Thank you.
success.
Thank you.
Just had 8 left.
Yeah.
So it's your turn.
Thank you.
I don't think that went through.
Okay.
Thank you.
everyone.
Thank you.
Enough, no matter what.
Thank you.
Well done. Well done.
It was a good match. 17 games.
Okay.